All right, so you want to learn how to create an animated social logo on StreamElements or StreamLabs. Here we go. Searching for greatness in a sea of the dying and shameless. A sea of the aimless. I don't want to be one of the nameless. All right, so what you first want to do is you kind of want to have an idea of what your animated social logo is going to be like. There's many different types of logos you can do. In particular, this is my type of style that I like to do. Mike Myers, and then showing my different logos. There is a couple ways. I'm going to show you guys how to do this way. And if you guys want to emulate it, you guys are welcome to. All right, so what you want to do is you want to go into Photoshop. I'm going to link these PNG files down in the description so you guys are easily able to just grab them. So if you go in the quick selection tool, hover over the logo, click on it, you should be able to easily highlight it, then copy it, paste it, and then put it right over the same current logo that was over it. If you want to change the color of the red strip, make a new layer, hover over it with the rectangle selection tool, right click it, hit fill, color, and then if you come off the box, there's going to be an automatic eyedropper that just pops up. So I like that color, so I'm going to click OK. And then as you can see, it's over the logo, so I'll bring that right under. All right, so now that you have that, you can create your text. So if you go down here, click text, hover over your image, type whatever name that you want. The text that I'm using is Boomer. So if you want to use that, it's a nice one. Then I'm going to increase the size of the text, so it looks pretty good. Then line it up. All right, there you go. All right, you're set to go. So now you could create a PNG from here. Export. All right, so if we open where we saved our logo, you can easily see that we made it. And I have a bunch of different other logos as well, very similar, to make the animation. All right, so now moving on to StreamElements. So from here, you guys want to make an account. Make sure you guys have an account with StreamElements or Lab OBS, either or. And if you go down to your overlays, create a new overlay, then hit add widget, then go into assist rotator or slideshow. You hit that. Then when you add asset, you go into where you downloaded the file, then click open. And once you have that, you could click submit. And there's one slideshow. There's another one. There's another one. There's another one. And I have all five logos up there now. So now it's gonna be gradually just changing. And the way I did these other logos is the same way I did the Twitter one. You guys are easily able to do that. And down here, you can change the duration, the delay, how long each animation goes, how fast the images go. 10 seconds is usually a good time. Animation settings and how the animation looks. You can change it here as well to whatever you like. All right, now you can move this into your OBS. So if you just click this URL, copy it there, paste it on to your browser in OBS, and you should be good to go from there. All right, that's basically it. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Make sure to hit that like button. Leave down a comment if I'm missing anything or if you guys need help with anything else.
you guys can easily reach out to me there. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, guys.